Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Oreo Soma. And the theme of this puzzle was come up with by George Miller, because it's white in the middle and black at the outside, like an Oreo cookie. And it's called Soma because it's named after the Soma cube, and the object is to make a cube. So let's take it apart. And one of the things that you notice is that there are magnets inside. So there are sphere magnets in the ends. So you can put things in many different ways together. And of course the object is to put it back into a cube. But then a cube where all the white is in the middle and the black is at the outside. So I really like this Oreo cookie theme. And my question to you is, how do you eat your Oreo cookie? Thank you for watching.